up, guys? I'm at the Chongqing Hot Pot Festival. And for you guys who don't know, hot pot is a pot of spicy boiling broth. It's kind of like a souffle that you cook stuff in. And it's spicy. I said that right? Spicy. So Chongqing people love hot pot. And this hot pot festival should be pretty cool. There should be lots of hot pots here. And I should eat my fill. So let's check it out. Now I want to turn it off. How do I turn it off? This? So let me explain right now. This is a Chinese visual pun. In China, cui niu. Basically, a cui niu in Chinese is like bullshit or brag. It's a visual pun. It means blowing the cow. He's actually blowing the cow. And what's the reason for this? There's no reason. There's no reason whatsoever. No reason. Restaurants are like kind of like this. So the base is like much more complicated, but this is pretty much like a roti if maybe you want to take the taste of Chongqing back home. And I think there's several ways to say this in English. Sichuan peppercorn. Anyway, the point of this is like, it numbs your mouth when you eat it. It numbs your mouth. And Chongqing people love that taste. They love the nummy taste, nummy spicy. This is so fragrant. It smells so good. Oh my God. Capital of hot pot. The city of hot pots. Like stuff you put in the hot pot, which is its own culinary art in itself.
Okay.
smoke, sucking the smoke out of the hot pot. So basically, like, when eating hot pot, you know, when you come to Chongqing, like you will, because Chongqing is like one of the greatest cities in the world, you're gonna eat a hot pot, and when you eat a hot pot, the smoke usually billows up and it like gets into everything. It gets into your clothes, like your hair and stuff, which is fine because you do what you have to do. But they have this mechanism to suck the smoke out so that doesn't happen. So you can enjoy the hot pot without the smelly after effects. These are some of the most common spices used in Chongqing hot pot, along with Sichuan peppercorns and hot peppers. This is hot pot oil. When you eat hot pot, some places they pour the oil for you. Some have, oh, this is a better one. Some have one-use disposable oil containers. And what you do when you eat hot pot is you dip it in the broth and then dip it once again in the oil. So this is basically like an expo for all kinds of hot pot ingredients and stuff, probably for people that are opening hot pot restaurants. Because that's what you do in Chongqing, is you open a hot pot restaurant. So I guess later on they're gonna roll out this huge giant hot pot. It's, I think, maybe the biggest hot pot in the world or something ridiculous. The one hot pot under heaven. The biggest hot pot under heaven. Hyping it up. I finally made it to the huge hot pot. So here it is.